I believe that everything is in God's control and is all part of God's plan for our lives. What sort of plan? At the moment, I'm really seeing His glory revealed through my struggles of having no arms and no legs.
In Christ alone, my hope is found. He is my light, my strength, my song. This cornerstone, this solid ground, firm through the fiercest drought and storm. What heights of love, what depths of peace, when fears are stilled, when striving cease. My comforter, my all in all, of Christ I stand. In Christ alone, who took on flesh, fullness of God in helpless babe, this gift of love and righteousness, scorned by the ones He came to save. Till on that cross, as Jesus died, the wrath of God was satisfied. For every sin on Him was laid. Here in the death of Christ, I live.
The best testimony in the Bible for us to give is basically our lives as we live it, that the whole world will see that Jesus lives in us by our fruits, by the way we live. And I mean, I even go, to public places, and people would be even touched just by my smile. So I think it's very important to be open to the way God wants to use us and His plan for our lives. The desire for me to be independent and live a normal life and a full life is a dream of mine. I really just want to put limits aside and live life to the fullest, and just going for it. So that's my main motivation for I love new challenges. It was a pretty cool challenge. Working out how I'm going to brush my teeth and all that sort of stuff. But I enjoy that sort of stuff. But it sometimes get frustrating. It sometimes does get frustrating. But overall, my motivation would be just live life and not let anything stop me from overcoming any challenges. So overcome an obstacle, you have to first see where you are and what the obstacle is. There are a lot of things in my life that I cannot change, and obstacles have come in my way. Some have been in my control, some haven't been. Obviously, being born without arms and legs wasn't in my control, and that is a big obstacle. To overcome an obstacle, you have to realize where you are, and to visualize yourself overcoming these obstacles, to focus on the positive things that we do have, using everything that we have to the best of our ability. And never giving up. I mean, overcoming, big obstacles, you won't overcome it the first time, obviously. But when you fall down, God comes and gives you the strength to get up again and try again.
There in the ground, His body lay, light of the world by darkness slain, then bursting forth in glorious day, up from the grave He rose again. And as He stands in victory, sin's curse has lost its grip on me. For I am His and He is mine, bought with the precious blood of Christ. Thank you. is the power of Christ in me. From life's first cry to final breath, Jesus commands my death.